So, I was just watching the Resident Evil showcase, and there has been a trailer for Infinite Darkness, which I was expecting. But yeah, it's in the middle of the showcase. I thought it was towards the end, but I'm gonna react to it now. So let's go. Let's go.
Never gotten clearance to land that fast before. You must be special.
Okay. Nice.
Leon?
Claire?
Damn, it looks
good.
Could
you take a look at something? A little boy drew them. I can't get anyone to go on record. Doesn't that look a lot like Raccoon City?
It does look a lot like Raccoon
City. I gotta go. Don't do anything stupid.
Hey, Leon. That outfit doesn't suit you.
I mean, I was gonna say it does.
Let's get the president to the bunker.
This is very good.
Anything even remotely hostile gets a headshot.
Oh, is that it? No, I think it's gonna be longer than that. July. We've got a proper release date. I thought it looks very good. Well, that looks very, very good. And like you're saying right now, it's focusing on Leon and Claire, which is what we want to see. 2006, 2 years after Resident Evil 4, which is what most people thought, because the timeline syncs up for it to basically be... I thought it was going to be 2005, but obviously it's... 2006, and like I said, now it's right. So yeah, the prison is still Ashley Sarver from Resident Evil 4. But anyway, I know it's a little teaser, but I thought that was very good, and I'm very excited. It's coming out in this July. We've got Resident Evil 8 coming out in May, so all hands on deck. We've got the film, live action film, coming out later this year as well, which I'm very excited for. But yeah, that was it. I was expecting a bit more of a trailer because it is July, but yeah, I guess we'll see. July 2021. So, yeah.